Yo, 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 yo. Hey, it's CPA Strength back again with another video. Let me just say, past week was rough. I will not be rewarded for any negative energy. I just kind of found that out. And that's good because I don't want to have it. So I'm feeling real good. This video is going to be about the VITA program, Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program, ran by the IRS. I believe there's over like 6,000 locations serving, I think, low income, elderly, people with disabilities. Where you go, they have my, like libraries. They had the one where I worked at was at Florida Atlantic University campus, part of my college class. But you would have volunteers, and then you have like a site leader for the VITA program, and you have people from the community that need help with their tax returns. And I think there's like, if you make less than $50,000, you can come in and get your tax return done. So you get your tax return done by volunteers, which I was a volunteer 1 year in the very first year I did tax returns, it was 2012. It was like the spring semester of 2012. It was my senior year during tax season, so it was tax year 2011. It was kind of weird when you're doing tax returns. The year you're in, you do the previous year tax return. So it's kind of like accounting too. You're always working in the past. Which is weird because I'm always like, hey, I live in the past too much. I gotta get out of the past. But I've, you know, like, it's totally off track, but I've been like a blessing and a curse, my addictive personality. You know, it's a curse when I am an addict towards negative things, but then when I get addicted to positive things, it's a blessing. Same as my memory. I have a really crazy memory where I remember like everything that happens in my life. And so it's kind of like, you know, everyone's like, get out of the past, but I can't sometimes. Anyways, that was totally weird. It's a curse because I don't like it sometimes, but it's a blessing because I'll tell stories of my life. And I want to try to perfect my storytelling abilities and hopefully maybe give someone some hope with this video. Anyway, let's get back to the VITA program, which is people from the community that need help with their tax returns come in to the volunteer place, wherever it might be, and then you have a volunteer who has to pass a bunch of tests and stuff to be able to be a volunteer there, so they have some knowledge. And they're not the most complicated returns that you do. They're basic returns that people could bring to the VITA program. And you would do it, and then you have a quality checker. I guess a more seasoned tax preparer is like a quality checker. And then there's like a site, site coordinator. And I mean, I think the quality checker and the site coordinator get paid. I'm not really sure. Anyways, I had no idea. It was my senior year of college. I was about to get an accounting degree. I had two more semesters. I had this spring semester, then the then the summer semester, and I was done with college and I was gonna get an accounting degree. Granted, if I could pass these last couple classes. And I really didn't know what I was gonna do because I really didn't feel like I was not good at debits and credits yet. I had not formulated DC Adler. I struggled with my accounting classes. I did okay with my tax, a couple tax classes, but I really struggled with federal tax too. And the thing is, there's not much in my class. I took federal income tax one, federal income tax two in college, and they did little blips about personal income taxes. And I'd probably only done a couple tax returns in my whole life, for me. And I was like 35, so it tells you kind of weird life I've lived. Anyways, I didn't know what I was gonna do after college. Yeah, I was gonna have an accounting degree, but okay, so I'll be an accountant, but what does that even mean? I'm gonna apply to be an accountant somewhere, and I don't even know how to do accounting, like really weird. And I felt like, I talked to another guy, and I was like, he was like, do you feel like you don't know anything? And I was like, yeah, I don't know anything. That seemed like a common theme amongst accounting students. I don't know. Maybe it's just the people that I talk to. I don't know. So I had to take an accounting class. And one of the ones available was personal income tax. And I was like, well, okay, I need to take that one. And as I got an upper echelon of classes, because I wanted to get the 150 credits without getting a bachelor's degree, which, so I had...
No, I didn't want to have to get a master's.
I had to take any class that was out there for really accounting, and it was this personal income tax assistance class. Part of the class, we did VITA program. I had a really cool teacher. He was from Bulgaria, and I don't know, he's just really cool, and... So, took the class, and it was kind of, the class was prepping up to do tax returns, and then we had to pass tests, administered online, but given by the IRS, to be able to be a volunteer there. I can remember being so nervous my first day. I was so nervous. I felt like I'm dealing with people's money here. Like, you know, I'm wearing my money shirt. Like, money's super important to me. I know it's kind of crass and stuff, but that's all I really care about. I feel like with money, everything else comes. Maybe but love, but I feel like I don't get much love anyway, so. where's it getting? I had no idea what I was gonna do. I was so nervous. And then, you know, I did, I think, four tax returns that first day at VITA program. And I don't know, it just felt good to, like, I just felt good to help people out. Like, you know, I was helping people, you know, and it's like, before I had done a tax return for somebody, it was like, oh, I'm an accountant. I don't even know what that is. But it's like, maybe I'll be a tax preparer, because everyone needs a tax preparer. And so that was during the VITA program, that was the first time that I thought that I could be a tax preparer. And then so I graduated, and then the next year I did H&R Block, and then the next year I worked at a for the next two tax seasons, I worked at a small accounting CPA firm. I got the job because I was a tax preparer at H&R Block, and I knew I wanted to be a tax preparer because of the VITA program. So the VITA program got me, and then, you know, I got my CPA license at my job that I worked under a CPA. And now I've worked two seasons at Dorton CPA LLC as a tax preparer slash accountant slash payroll guy. I mean, If someone would ask me, I say, yeah, I'm a CPA, but it's like, well, what do you do as a CPA? I mean, I'm a tax preparer. Like, I love a tax, like, I love, like, that's my ish. Like, I get lost in a good tax return. I have, you know, like, it makes me feel so fulfilled when I have a couple single mothers that are clients, and you know, both of them work hard. There's two women that I'm thinking of specifically that work hard, that have kids, are my clients, and I get them back maximum returns, and I feel like, you know, I want to go the extra mile for them because I know they work hard, and being a single parent's hard, and I mean, I got these ladies back thousands of dollars this year, and then I saw one of them got a real nice return, and then like a couple days later, I saw her with her kids at like a like Disney theme park or something, and like, you know, I don't know, it just made me feel so good. So the VITA program gave me all that, and I just want to say it was a really nice program, and it was a really nice program for the community. So anybody can be a volunteer there. So I would say, like, if you have some time, if you don't know what to do with yourself, if you think maybe you'd want to learn more about tax returns, volunteer for the VITA program. Just type in VITA on Google search, and you'll find out all about it. There's probably a location near you. It changed my life because I found something that I'm passionate about, and a tax return. And I feel like people work hard for their money, and I'm trying to get them back the most they can. You know, before I, and like I said, I was lost. I mean, I was about to graduate, and I didn't know what I was gonna do. You know, I'd spent all this time and money on an accounting degree. So, maybe I say this because, you know, try that extra class. Try something new. You really never know. You got to have an open mind with things. I say this because, like, recently I did a video on why I wanted to be a CPA and stuff, and it did real good. And I think it's telling a story, and so it seems like, started at college, community college, and then end up small business, successful small business owner with a CPA license. How did that, you know, and it wasn't like, oh, that's what I want to do, it's going to be all gravy train. I mean, there were so many bumps and bruises on the way, and, you know, three steps forward, two steps back, you know, that's kind of how it was, or is for me. And so I was thinking, you know, how did I get from community college to successful small business owner CPA license? How did I go from drug addict, you know, how did I go from mental institution with a meth habit to that? So there's so many things in the middle, and I thought a very critical part was VITA program. And if I would have never took the personal income tax class in 2012, I wouldn't be here now. You know, if I would have never taken the VITA program, I would have never known that this is really fulfilling for me, and I really enjoy doing personal tax returns. I would have never known that. So hey, if you're an accounting student, you have no idea what you're doing, you don't feel like, you know, you feel maybe somewhat like me, you've taken a federal income tax class or you haven't, you kind of liked it. There was just a little teeny section on income tax. You've never thought about maybe you could be a personal income tax professional. I'm here to tell you, you can. It's changed my life. And so that's about it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for everyone who comments. I especially like when I'm being negative and I get a constructive comment or whatever. Sometimes I don't like them at first, but I do like them. I've just ordered 2 books on recommendations from you guys, so I can't wait to get those, read them, do a review on them. This life is a blessing, and let's make the most of it, all right? Deuces!